friends, good evening. I am Nilesh. I am going to tell story about a farmer and his sons. There was a farmer and he had three sons. The farmer's sons were more lazy. He thought about his sons. At this stage, farmer at last stage of life, and he thought about his sons, how they will live their life. Then he called them, his sons, and teach a lesson them. That he told them, in our farm there is a pot of gold, but this pot is underground. You will dig that farm and find out that pot. They were that time farmer died. They sons started digging the farm, and there that time after some days full completion of that time fully whole farm digged out that time, but the sons did not get the pot of gold, and then they thought where he will put the pot of gold. That time it has raining. Before dying, farmer sowing some grains in that farm, and after raining, after some days, the crop growing up. And that time, their sons happy, some happy about growing that crop. After some days, the crop is fully growth, and there is a way cutting that crop, and grains get out. That time they thought it is our really gold. That's moral of the story. Don't be lazy, and don't always work hard.